space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical. Descendant, you have been successful. We live in uncertain times, but thankfully the skills of the descendants remain stable and unchanged. Even if using the word stable in our current situation is embarrassingly ironic. The dimensional wall is currently in the worst state it has ever been. Before now, it was almost unheard of for an energy-insensitive colossus like Stunning Beauty to be able to find its way here. We must find the Ironheart and connect it to the Prime Hands as soon as possible. Closing the dimensional wall is the only way we can achieve true victory over the Colossi.
I suppose everyone thinks the dimensional wall is the only answer.
Are you saying it isn't?
I cannot say whether it is or not. As we do not have an Ironheart, nothing can be proven.
You think too much. We should find a heart and prove it then. I'm pretty sure there's one in Vespers. Traces from another Ironheart have been discovered in a forest in Vespers. I've already spoken with HQ. Let's discuss operation strategies. Come with me.
Targeted a nearby Albion Chimera storage facility.
Thank you.
Recon Corps spotted enemy reinforcements. Let's go into them. Enemy reinforcements. There's no end to them. Recon Corps spotted enemy reinforcements. There's no end to them.
One icicle coming up.
Thank you.
building.
Thank you.
multiple enemies. Good luck. Recon Corps spotted enemy reinforcements. There's no end to them. Signals for multiple enemies. Good luck. picked up signals for multiple enemies. Good luck.